look what we have on the ground. It's going to be one of those weekends. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another Camosa Luck here. Here on the first official big day of snow here on December 17th, 2016, 8 days before Christmas. And yeah, you saw the snow out there, guys. Hello, everybody, welcome back. Gonna vlog. I'm here in my room. Trying to get the place in order, get clean for the holidays and everything and all that baloney. So yeah. So guys, I'm gonna pan it in and out of the picture here. So yeah, I'm here up in my room. Fluffing stuff because Christmas is coming. I like to have the room clean as a whistle, and it's always good to have that happen. So I'm cleaning and talking at the same time. Multitasking again, You guys know me. But yeah, guys, welcome to Friday. Happy Friday, guys. I'll probably upload this as soon as I finish it. So I went out and shoveled my front stairs and my back porch and this stuff. It was a fun affair going up there in the cold. Not as bad as it was last night, though, outside in that chilly freezing. Arcticness that we had yesterday. That was pretty satisfying. Not much to talk about, guys, you know. So last night I did a night chat. That was probably at 11:30. I have to say, the snow's not as bad as I thought it would be, but still bad enough to, keep me off the street, you know, and everything. Wonderland that we have up there, which is on the first 34 seconds of this video. So yeah, guys, we may have a white Christmas, who knows. Actually no, because it might drive tomorrow, because it's supposed to get really hot tomorrow, and I think it's gonna melt away a tad. So yeah, guys, so we're officially done shopping for everything. We just need to get one more game and that's it. And then that problem's all solved. So yeah, I went out, couple of the driveway. It's actually pretty nice out there, but it's nice to see the snow. I was gonna do some footage, but that's all the footage you're getting because I'm in here, stuck in here, doing my room. So that's all you guys are probably gonna get out of me for that. Everything else. I'm probably gonna record Pokemon Y gameplay tonight. Probably release it Tuesday sometime. Yeah, Tuesday morning probably. So I can get that out. Get on time and everything. Not a heck of a lot to talk about, guys. By the way, it's, by the way, for those of you who watch the channel, tomorrow will be the state of the channel address tomorrow. So I'll be up here in my room talking about the channel, how it's doing, how it's progressed in the last year. And I have to say quite a bit, guys, since I recorded on the 22nd of, December last year, so channel's changed a lot last year, so happy for that. So look forward to that tomorrow sometime. Other than that, not much has been happening in life. Shoot a quick one and this vlog to do. Not a quick one, this is 7.5 minutes, but yeah, I will, I'll see you guys back in a few seconds. Actually, I'm going to try to make this a long one. I don't know how long I'm going to make it, but I'm going to time lapse this thing a little bit. I like these time lapse vlogs, they're cool. So guys, I'll see you back in a couple minutes when I have some progress done on this. Alrighty guys, then I'll talk more about the weather and other random stuff. Okay guys, see you back here soon. Don't go away. Couple minutes for you, it'll be a couple minutes for me, it'll be a couple seconds for you. Don't go away guys. Hello folks, it's a little while later, sorry about that. I'm coming, there's a lot of progress on my room, so definitely breathing in a lot of dust. That's why you hear me a little nasally. That's what happens when you clean a room. So yeah guys, I've done something that I haven't done in a while. And do it quite often as a kid, but I bought thought I'd buy a Yu-Gi-Oh deck yesterday, and I bought a Kaiba starter pack. I might buy a Yugi one on, Monday, I don't know. It's weird seeing the good old cards, I guess, and seeing some new ones, I guess, in the starter. It's really different. I remember when I was a kid, they used to be in tins. Collector tins back in the day. I think we stored them somewhere and they've long since either got water damage or battered around, thrown out, or rusted. Since then, and I remember every year we get at least one starter deck because, you know, we started out with packs, and then eventually we went to starter decks for our cards, which is exactly what we like doing, you know. So that's what I did. I'll talk to you in a few minutes, maybe an hour or two. All right, guys, that window will probably not be very well lit. I'm done. All right, guys, I'll talk to you back then. All right, guys, see you back here soon, maybe an hour or so. Hey, guys, sorry, it's a little while later. Sorry for the blandness earlier. I just want to make this a long one. I don't know what's up with me today. I think the cold's draining my mind a little. Look, guys, probably 5 o'clock. Yeah, is it 5 o'clock? Yeah, it's about 5:15. And I'm here trying to sort this room out a little bit. With a bunch of stuff, so sacking down a lot of water. So yeah, so in my night chat last night, I did my little review of Obama's presidency. Take it for what you will. If you want to leave a comment, leave a comment. Oh, and I gained a subscriber today, actually. Hey guys, I'm making some steady progress on my room here. I'm gonna eat a piece of gum that I had in my pocket earlier yesterday. It's still fresh. Is it 80? So yeah, guys. Probably almost 6 o'clock, about 5:45. So yeah, guys. Probably only want to shoot this for another 4 minutes or so. Starting right now. So yeah, guys. My room's starting to come together. Not as much as I wanted, but it's coming together nonetheless. What did I want to talk about? You know that pair of headphones I bought? Well, those old ones broken. I bought these gym earbuds. These things are pretty nice. Bought them for $10 at work yesterday. They're actually pretty decent. Sounds good. Really well made. Hopefully they stay together for the duration of my ownership. This is a special tire brand thing. Two aces. Yeah, these are pretty good. I'm having fun with them. Yeah, I'm having fun. I don't know, guys. This is a weird vlog. It just is, you know, time lapsed and everything. I do have to talk about something. You know how I've been watching that anime, You're in Ice? I've been watching, I watched the last, when I last talked to you, I probably watched 3 episodes. So now I've watched 3, 7. So I've watched about 8 episodes. So yeah, I've watched about 7 episodes. And yeah, I've watched 7 episodes since then. And some pretty good, yeah, I've watched 8 episodes. What am I doing? My math's off. I watched 8 episodes since I last did that. And it's coming out pretty well. I think it's, Yuri qualified for the Grand Prix Final, for those of you who watch it here in the U.S. He's in the Grand Prix Final, and I hope he wins, because this will be amazing stuff. I'll give my thoughts on it after I see the last episode next week on Wednesday. I'll possibly give you that Thursday morning before I go to work, 4:12. So yeah, guys, I think that'll be fun. What do I like about, very emotional anime, I'll have to say that. It's, those of you who watch it, it's based on real male figure skaters. Real figure skaters in real life. It's really good. The animation's perfect. Character development is absolutely crazy. It gets, the story plots get weird at times for those of you who've been watching it. But, really well made. And it's better than watching Dragon Ball Z and getting bored by that. Speaking of which, I actually have a movie on my... I actually have the Battle of the Gods movie on my phone, actually. I might watch it while... might watch it tonight in bits. While mom and dad go to a party with my brother and his girlfriend. And I'll have a good time by eating dinner and drinking soda. So yeah, I think it's a real good anime. And I think it's, I'm just going to wait till the final part of it. And I've also been playing Sun and Moon. I'm now doing a ghost trial, which is going to be interesting. It's going to be a good time. Alright, everybody. I think I've already talked enough. Today. Everybody, I think I'm done for today. As always, everybody, long live America, God bless America, long live democracy and the Second Amendment, and amen to my grandmother's spirit, my grandfather's spirit, amen to both of them. Thank you, and have a good day. Like most luck here on December 17th, 2016, for entry 196. Thank you, have a good day. Like most luck here, and of luck, signing off. Day, guys.